every life we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
So, we all agree that the captain and her kid are probably dead, right?
Corral survived the worst of the war. And a relationship with Peter.
Still willing to bet they didn't survive this.
You'd wager on whether or not a mother and child are dead.
What if only one is dead?
Nikki's one of the most resourceful kids I ever met. And Corral's a warrior. I'd bet on both of them any day of the week.
Don't get cocky, Quill. Just because you won that bet in the quarantine zone.
Yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
You. I don't... Yeah, we just came from there, okay. Let's see, I don't remember where I came from.
So I'm thinking
from.
It ain't poison that made Nova go bonkers.
I have
Why not?
A terrible
that
history
ceremony we saw
of saving
at the Rock was sucking
in
stuff
the
out
spots.
Of the bucketheads. Any poison would have been sucked out with it.
Quit last time in the middle of combat. I have a bad... Or get stuck in a puzzle. I'm bad for that. I'm just sort of in the middle of a level. I don't even think in the middle of the level. I think around the start. We came in.
Let me loose down here and I might be able to learn a thing or two about Novatech. Maybe even find something to upgrade the Milano.
I'm more interested in learning something about those weird batteries we saw.
Yeah, I know, Groot.
We should start thinking about exit plans.
The exit plan is to call Cosmo after we get the answers we need.
Answers you need, maybe.
I love these guys' banter. It's great. Great. Yeah, I was gonna say, can I move you?
Don't suppose you've seen Nikki.
I'm sorry, what?
You feeling okay, Peter?
It's one of Nikki's robots. She gives them names and takes care of them or whatever.
He does not look taken care of to me.
No, he's... Do you think we can do something with him? No.
Dog report item. The rumbling continues.
Poor Contraxia.
Does not strike me as very safe here, Peter Quill.
Better this than getting shot at.
Speak for yourself.
You'd rather get shot at?
More fulfilling to shoot someone I don't like than look for someone I don't care about.
Our leader seems to care, and so we should also pretend to care.
Of course you would.
So, Drax, there's something I've been wondering about Katathian culture.
Are you searching for weaknesses to exploit?
Just trying to be friendly. Never mind.
Jeez. Just sharing my thing with someone.
This ship is a marvel of engineering.
It ain't so great. If we had Nova's resources, the Milano would leave her dead in space.
I'll never understand it.
Understand what?
How much both you and Peter seem to love that ship.
She's a good ship. Oh, that doesn't look good.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Okay, don't remember this green gas being here last time.
I think you mean deadly green gas.
This whole ship's a death trap now.
I'm sure there's a way to unburst these pipes.
There better be, because there's no way I'm walking through that.
What about your magical ice weapon, Peter
Quill?
Yes,
I was getting there. Thank you.
Or perhaps you enjoy contemplating the intoxicating stench of death.
There! Greasy peasy!
Okay, that was bad, even for you.
Greasy peasy.
Ah, more death gas.
Maybe Nikki and Corral are using it to protect themselves.
Or, and hear me out on this, maybe they're dead.
You know what, man? You're being a real jackass, like, way more than usual.
Tension is palpable.
Can you both please get over this?
Agreed. Either resolve your issues or fight to the death.
Look, Rocket. I know I suck sometimes. We all suck sometimes. Pretty sure it's why we ended up together.
I do not suck.
Point is, I care about us. But right now, we're not the ones in danger. And Nikki's just a kid, man.
Long as we're clear on the you sucking part.
Clear as day.
Dog report item. Nothing new to report.
You gonna make slides and stuff when you present this to the Mutt?
I am merely keeping an oral history of our discoveries. Visual aids are your domain.
Oh, goody.
I'm gonna be pissed off if I fucking lost a costume back there.
Are you sure this is the right way, Peter Quill?
No, it's not, Drax. Shut up.
I'm investigating.
Yeah. I'm looking for goodies. Why are you flashing?
Cleave ho!
Yep, I'm on it! You sure this is the right way?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am
you
not.
You know, Peter, if Nikki and Corral really are...
They're not.
I'm just saying we should be ready for anything.
They're not.
So, any new ideas on what the oversized vacuum's actually doing to Traxia?
A few. None of them good.
I don't think that's gonna work.
We might be able to mine the box for data on what happened here.
How much time would that take?
Depending on the security, a rotation or two, maybe.
I think we
need to find our answers quicker than that.
Pressurized steam. Yeah. All right.
Tell me, daughter of Thanos, did you ever assassinate any Catanians?
Nope.
Because they were too powerful.
Yeah, sure.
She up here already?
Did you find a dog report item?
No, nothing dog report worthy. Still no signs of nuclear threat.
In the face of death's infinite history,
how'd you get on that side?
What is tangible?
Fuck, I forgot how to deal with these fucking doors. Oh, right.
I knew a Catathian on Half-World.
That is impossible.
Big green guy. Muscles and tattoos.
That description is accurate.
I go back?
He used to mop the lab's floors.
Too late. Too late. Where are they? They're all like talky-talky, but I don't know where they are. There's a
It grumbles more incessantly than a Catathian.
Okay, how did they get
breakfast
in front of me?
We really need to get you something to eat.
Here.
Okay.
This is definitely the right way.
These markings suggest otherwise.
Exactly. Nikki's secret hideout is just through here.
Thought we were going to the captain's office.
We are. Right after we check here. Try not to break anything. This place means a lot to her.
Oh, wow. Did Nikki paint all this?
Pretty cool, right? Nikki?
Little one, reveal yourself.
Maybe try being a little less scary.
It's Peter! The pirate? Nikki!
We do not intend to kill you!
We need to get into that room.
Okay, new bet!
Rocket, you got the body of a little girl. Can you fit in there?
Try again, Quill.
Ask him nicely, Peter.
I'm concerned for Nikki's safety.
I had nothing to do with that.
I'm worried she might be hurt or scared or I don't know what. Can you please see if she's in there?
See? Was that so hard?
Apparently it was.
I don't see no kid.
Hey, Chewbacca.
Careful, Peter Quill. In my experience, children often booby-trap their toys.
It's not Nikki's, it's mine.
So we're just claiming her stuff now? Because if we are...
No, I mean it literally used to belong to me.
Quill, you gotta see this. This kid's obsessed with you.
Wait, why does she have your toy?
It's just something I gave to Corral when we were together during the war, like a keepsake. It doesn't mean anything.
Does, this mean anything?
How old is the child?
Oh.
12.
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill. You will make a terrible father.
Unless the child is dead, in which case, does not matter.
Wait. Is this why you dragged us here?
Clearly. The child is 12.
Yes, okay. So the dates maybe kind of match up, so it's possible, I guess. As long as they had a health class on this.
Inspiring.
Can we just focus on if Corell and Nikki are okay? They're clearly not here, so let's move on and keep looking.
Anyone else feel weird going through Nikki's stuff like this?
Peter Quill is her father. It is his duty to pry into her personal life.
I'm thinking that's right, Nikki Drax. Won't mind if we use this. What do you say, Rocket?
I say I don't care, even if she does mind.
Yeah, that's, of course, his way. What's that good? How does that help me? Oh, that sounds good.
And voila!
I guess that's all we need for now.
Congratulating you on being a father.
Should be a way to Corell's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it.
Guys, can we not make light of all this? I still don't know if they're okay.
Got to admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Yeah, I could see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
If I had a kid, she or he would definitely be super cool and smart.
So just like Nikki.
I guess, maybe, yes.
Yep, so definitely gets it from the mother's side.
Oh, so they were in quarantine.
Look on the bright side!
That's the elevator I took with Corral and Nikki. If we're lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
When have we ever been lucky?
So much for your girlfriend, Meaninga!
It did seem unlikely.
All I know is I'm really starting to hate this elevator.
I wonder how many other worlds are getting pummeled by one.
Oops, I did not mean to do that, but oh well. I guess we'll have a huddle. Time to get myself muted.
Yo, Muscles! You blind or something? Me
winning.
I see perfectly well, Abomination, and you two are getting in the way of my victory.
In the way.
Us? You're the one screwing up our fun. Me and Groot stand a better chance of winning this on our own.
Don't tell them that because Guardians don't matter, sure.
Whoa, dudes! You guys are totally out of tune with each other. Because you're focusing on the wrong thing. Fun doesn't come from flying solo. It comes from shredding them up in perfect harmony, together.
Who's with me? Die, Fiend!
Yes!
Let's fucking rock this!
Time for the big OU class! For the record, I took this mission to get us out of jail! Not because I thought Nikki was, you know!
Anything you say, Quell!
I wish I
could. I better not add to our fine for all this killing and destruction!
These used to be an overcore! They're not anymore!
Oh, yeah.
Okay? Anyone hurt?
What? Are you gonna start being all maternal now?
We're fine, Peter. We know how to fight.
I know. I just...
We'll find them. Don't worry. You said Corral's office was up top somewhere?
Yeah. Just need to make our way up.
Ooh, what's that? Ooh.
More deadly gas!
Oh yeah, he's definitely stalling. What do you expect? He's got the emotional maturity.
I am not stalling. I am looking for goodies.
Obviously.
I'll have you know, I am super emotionally mature.
Is it on the other side?
I have been thinking. It is customary on Katath to bathe new fathers in a river of blood.
Lucky for Peter, we're not on Katath.
Where the fuck is it?
Maybe we should just ask someone for directions?
Oh, fuck, it's right there.
Hey, I'm capable of asking for help.
You realize you just picked a room full of deadly gas over confronting your fear of fatherhood.
I did not.
Wow.
Stop analyzing.
Dog report item.
There's no dog report item. Next stop, Corral's office.
They're hard.
Come on, just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
Some need many years to fully comprehend their paternal responsibility.
The prospect of maybe being a dad is a little scary.
A little?
Embrace the panic, Peter Quill. It is the essence of fatherhood.
Embrace the panic.
Well, that don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah, that's what I'm reacting to.
I am reacting in my own way.
This doesn't look good, Peter.
All we know is that there was a fight. We don't know who won.
Pretty sure I know.
Hello? Corral? Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
Yeah, no doubt.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer. See if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Cree. This one says, Mother knows best. Return. Hope. Promise.
Nikki?
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Yeah, this doesn't look good.
Ah, appealing.
Are you seriously focused on food right now?
Mystery makes me hungry.
Hey, save me some, will ya?
Can I talk to you? Oh, I can talk to you.
Any luck getting in?
The thing's pretty well protected. I need time.
All right, that. Let me know.
Who the fuck is that?
Corral's first kid. I remember she talked about him a lot.
He was on Hala, right? When the Chitauri...
Yeah. Her kid and her husband.
Explains how fearless she was during the war. She had nothing to lose.
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Cree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Cree purity laws.
What Cree purity laws?
Corral never told you that either? The Cree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
This does not look good.
For you?
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Cree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, they make sure everyone knows it.
Corral and Nikki would be hanging from a wall.
The resemblance is uncanny.
She doesn't look anything like me. She's blue. Besides, why wouldn't Corral have just told me?
Protect her daughter, Peter Quill. Copulating with you was a capital offense under the Cree purity laws.
Oh, right. That. So when Corral said we shouldn't be doing this...
He was being literal.
Well, this is fancy.
For valiant heroism against unrelenting tyranny. That's the highest commendation given out by the Cree.
How come I never got one of these? I did heroic stuff.
You're not a Cree.
Corral had a real artistic side to her.
She was the only Cree I ever knew who painted and played music. I used to think it was a sign of weakness, but...
No, it's a strength. Definitely a sign of strength.
Hello, Groot.
Oh, wow! The Cree have comic books?
I am surprised. The Cree Council is very strict on approved forms of entertainment.
So this could be, like, super valuable, then.
How valuable are we talking?
Of course.
ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
Is the girl's date of birth on those documents? Does it match with the typical Cree gestation period?
I really wouldn't know.
Okay, I'm in. But no, I got bad news, lover boy.
What did you find?
Come here and I'll show you.
I will once
I wonder
look
if
at...
Nikki made this.
Okay, now you say something. You just left.
Hey, Quill! You interested in seeing this or not?
I'm on my way. That damn new dawn. I'm here. Do you need me to actually, like...
So what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
What about backups? Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
A Nexus mainframe, yeah. If there's ghosts anywhere in the system, that's where.
I categorically refuse.
Not literal ghosts, Drax. He's talking about data. Right?
Yes, but we'd have to access the Nexus directly. Means going to the bridge.
We're not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is. According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here. Dog report, either.
Oh, that's
one of them priests down there, ain't it?
Okay.
Oh,
crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop moving.
Uh-oh. Whoa, what the fuck?
Dog report item! We are under attack!
By a giant robot?
By some weird priest!
By a weird giant robot priest!
Okay, yep, definitely a dog report item.
Release her at once, or face the destroyer!
Seems like there's so much we don't know! We need to get to the Nexus! We're all agreed the church is part of this now, right?
The giant priest definitely confirms it!
Is it me or are we barely denting this thing?
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Mitsa!
Never see
destroy!
It coming!
Robot priest or a priest robot?
Why not both?
I relish the idea of conquering the dastardly device.
Then let's all take a crack at hurting this thing.
Oh shit.
Round him up, crew!
I find punching flesh much more satisfying.
I feel sick about stabbing.
I guess someone might think this is the most valuable part of the ship!
I don't know! Everything about
over this
ship
way.
More and
might
want to
check on
there.
That, Peter! Can't even scratch that thing!
I'll be your wingman anytime!
We must tell the dog about the priest.
Robot priest.
I am Groot.
Groot says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying. The rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. I still need a central terminal.
You said the bridge was on the other side of that corridor. So we just gotta make our way across and then up somehow.
Oh, how do we get across?
Peter's the one with the visor.
Unless he broke it.
I didn't break it.
That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
Is it like...
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying.
You guys coming? I'm sure you'll just jump on here if I do this. Yeah.
I have never understood how so much information could be stored in such a magical way.
Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Coming over.
Shall I throw the rune?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
This is... I don't know what that did, but
Perhaps we should have interrogated the robot priest.
Yeah, next time we encounter a giant, deadly robot priest, we'll tie him up first and ask questions.
Do you have rope?
No.
Well, then your plan is untenable.
Did that need me to flip it again?
It's weird, right? How the world mind seems to have gone completely dark?
Very weird.
Perhaps it is rebooting.
Of all the words you could have used there, Drax, that one actually wasn't too bad.
Thank you. It was either that or reloading.
Where are you wanting me to go?
Open panel up in the corner there. Pretty sure that's our exit.
Perfect. So we just gotta jump across a few of these floaty server things? Seems, perfectly safe.
They contain near infinite stores of data. Pretty sure they can temporarily support our puny mortal frames.
To think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
You're blaming him for that?
You know his panicked scampering is what caused the final break.
Your oversized gut is what caused the first 50 breaks.
I'm gonna go flip
Guys,
that again.
Pretty sure it was already cracked. Probably from that giant robot priest mutiny thing. Anyway, can't we just celebrate that we're back on track? I think.
Yay.
Okay. I don't know if that's gonna do something in the future, but I feel like I'm gonna try it. Just to see.
What I would give to get into some of these servers.
I thought that was the plan.
Plan is to get to the bridge and hope that maybe someone left the Nexus unlocked. Wouldn't get my hopes up.
Hey Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
I am Groot.
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works.
Okay, this is it, the command center.
Which I guess makes that the next control terminal.
Fingers crossed we find something useful.
Yeah, I'm looking for goodies
honest,
first.
Will.
That does not seem like you.
He probably thinks the next is booby-trapped.
That would explain it.
Hey, I ain't the one that's eager to know what happened. Let Quill see for himself.
Ooh, passcode. 0663.
Some personal logs.
What are we waiting for?
We'll come back
for,
to that
Peter.
In a second.
Yeah, just psyching myself up.
0663. 0663.
I do not understand. Why is Peter Quill not
nice? That's,
well, that's
quite
another
the
one.
Mustache.
Find something.
Oh, so Corel's badge number is 0001. How could she be the first one?
The world mind reset all Nova IDs after the Galactic War.
Oh my god, there's too many passcodes.
Have you found any useful information, Peter Quill?
Well, it's something.
Are you Groot?
Groot wants to know if Quill's stolen because of his fear of parental responsibility.
Shut up, all
does.
Of you.
Nothing useful is my guess. Nova Corps and their bloated administrative crap.
Damn I wonder.
It. Dog report item. We have reached the command center, but Peter Quill refuses to access the Nexus.
Any chance we might need an access number?
Maybe.
Won't know till you try accessing the thing first.
Rocket, just access it yourself.
Okay, yes,
it
gives me all of them.
Rocket, think you could
hack a Nexus terminal? Not a chance. We're talking top-notch security.
And I guess we're looking for a 4-digit passcode.
Try 1111.
Why 1111?
Why not 1111?
I don't know, you tell me.
Because it is a good number, simple and easy to remember.
I'm assuming this is his birthday.
Clark.
Well, I feel like it. Gotta be this one?
That's not it.
Well, let's see. We'll do this, but maybe it'll just be the last one you put in.
That's not it either.
Unless I missed one. Nope.
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Get to the juicy stuff already!
Channeling your Nova Force. A comprehensive guide to meditation and managing your mental health.
Actually, I wouldn't mind a copy of that.
Let me get this straight. She became a teapot? That's what my source said.
Amazing.
I hate you all.
Well, that don't sound good.
The audio file must be corrupted.
The audio file and everything else in the galaxy.
Attention, away team. Please ensure your helmet cams are in full operation ahead of this afternoon's away mission into the quarantine zone. Thank you.
Just like Corel, everything by the book.
Yeah.
Go to the criminal records, Quill. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill.
So?
Agent of Thanos? Gamora, care to explain?
Not really. Except that it wasn't me.
Check it out. Nikki's got a file.
Boring.
I have heard of this one. He was a good man.
Except good means scut when you're dead.
AWOL. Then who is running NovaCorps?
That's a good question.
She crashed into a Leviathan on purpose and is still a better pilot than Quill.
Hey!
What? You know it's true.
All right, let's take a look.
Wow, super riveting, Quill. And to think we could still be reading my criminal record.
Please do not.
I was wondering how they knew about us.
Quill must have tripped the sensors on the way out.
Isn't that the mining rig from the quarantine zone?
Oh, great. Looks like your girlfriend was collecting evidence against us even after the two of you struck a deal.
I still do not understand how the Churchman's ship exploded. The Nova Corps is known for their security protocols.
It's called stupidity, Drax. Something the Buckethead's got a lot of.
Something in here.
Hey, isn't that...
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone, yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal's stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. There's too much interference.
Centurion Corel! Found something.
After we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Corel picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
We? You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corel is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
That's...
20 units, mine's the biggest. They can't be that scary if they share a record.
I've heard of this guy. He's part of a private army called the Lethal Legion.
More like the Loser Legion. What is it with you Humies and your stupid names?
Whoa! Star-Lord is not in the same league as Darkhawk, okay? So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
That is what your mother said.
It's great, because his mother's dead.
He's joined the Gardeners of the Galaxy.
I thought there'd be more here. Barely scratches the surface.
The Gardeners of the Galaxy.
You? A gold dome? Over my dead body, buddy.
You know, for a non-spacefaring species, us humans sure get around.
Unfortunately.
Hey, isn't that the guy we saw when we tried to pay our fine?
Yeah, that's him.
Is that the dude we fucking spaced?
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Yet.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Lipless.
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
If you're charged, it means you've been caught. You realize that, right?
Your point?
Wow. When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Actually, an accuser is the equivalent of a judge, jury, and executioner. Wow, your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill, C-53 is the trailer park of the galaxy.
Hi. Affiliated with S.H.I.E.L.D. and Project Pegasus.
Fun fact! That Yondu. Bounty Yondu put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
I'm just glad I talked you out of collecting it.
Who says you did?
I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
One of the Nameless.
Oh, spooky.
Yep, there we go. Uh-oh. I love how they let us read all that first.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices must.
I had to check.
Groot, write the stars.
Grand Unifier. Raker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, we've kind of got a few questions, like...
Where are Centurion Corel and her daughter?
He has, like, some trippy metal arms.
You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Ruh-roh.
Okay, that is really not cool.
It's not working, buddy.
It's not picking up.
Come.
The Matriarch awaits.
and ugly. Chapter 8. How many chapters are in this?
What's wrong with the passport?
Nothing. The poaching picking up,
so we're stuck here.
Hey, at least the dumb scuts let us keep our weapons.
They demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Katathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Yes, sir.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no. Any other ideas?
Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Oh boy.
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
This is
Find
gold.
Another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter is constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's our ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
I am Groot.
We weren't whispering about anything. You were.
Talking. That was not...
We were just trying to...
Plan your escape.
Maybe. Kinda. Can you blame us?
You plan because you fear. And you fear because you have suffered. Once the Matriarch unites us in belief, all suffering, all grief will end. Because those we have lost will return.
His promise will raise the dead?
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him!
What am I supposed to do?
What the?
Come. Join me.
That's not creepy.
If I intended to kill you,
music's not bad.
Wow. Okay. That is a cool trick. Want to explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors.
Yeah, this music's starting to get Mass Effect-y.
Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What is it?
Oh, it's just, geez.
You discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right.
Geez,
Well, it just seems like all this, faith energy is.
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why didn't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way.
I love
Faith
Rocket
energy
in the background.
Is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What?
No.
No. No. No. Nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of
them,
you know.
Her.
You were saying something about her? It seemed super important.
Of a matriarch, I guess?
That is not what I was talking about.
Oh, fuck. Sure. It seemed like the matriarch was a thing at some point.
She is the second divine vessel. I was talking about the first. The one who refused to reverse the death of my son. But she has come to fulfill that promise. Wait, there were more of you. The little one is missing.
Perhaps he died like your son.
Oh.
Right.
What?
Oh.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I think. Yeah, I think I'm having a heart attack.
Why are we not helping him?
Cease this at once. Fine. You think you're all very clever.
Don't know what you're talking about.
You hope to delay me because you're afraid. But there is nothing to fear. Why are you... Get back here where I can see you.
Yeah.
It's time to meet the Matrix.
Rocket, tell me you have an escape plan. We're gonna summon the Milano. My new buddy will show us the way.
You're being very cryptic, Rodan.
Yeah, well, I get twitchy when I'm surrounded by giant murder
bots. Just want us to meet their new mommy.
Speaking of which, who else thinks Quill's ex-girlfriend traded in her cop badge for cult robes?
Come on.
What? I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
Yeah, I guess we're about to find out. Oh, damn. Oh, jeez. Was that his daughter? Yeah, I think so.
Icky.
No.
My lady, as requested, the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you. Grand Unifier.
Fuck, she's creepy.
Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
This is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Is it good time?
Whoa, hold on, everybody!
Who the fuck are those magic wheelers?
Of course I am! But I'm more than just me.
Yeah, I don't want to fight them.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens. Until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
Oh no, we're just gonna go right through the window. They just need me to, like, give him a good pop.
Dodge, Shatari scum!
Push them back, Peter! You can do it! You can finally save me!
I missed you
they
so
aren't going
much,
to keep
Mom.
Us apart anymore!
Bet. Who needs guns?
Oh, Peter!
Oh, the song.
Peter, my boy.
Mom.
Oh, more cowbell.
What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me. That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
You didn't. I mean...
Look at you. Look at you, all grown up. And into the great leader I knew you would become.
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The Matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
Yep.
That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. I guess that needs replacing. Might need to top off the oil.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit. They can slice through solid steel.
That's very generous, Drax. I just don't know how often I'll be chopping through something that hard.
I can also supply a few recipes. My wife...
Hmm.
makes a delicious axe head.
There you are, Peter. Ooh, I was just about to come out and call you again.
Heart is having
some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you. But you refused to see reason.
I might have to take
Drax,
the break on this.
You said that would stay between us.
That's your first mistake, Mrs. Quill.
You've only been on Earth for half a day, Mom, and you're already playing matchmaker?
I've waited this long for grandkids, Peter.
Haven't you told her about Nikki, Peter?
Wait.
Nikki?
Unless
she?
This is not my
she
graphics card.
She is Peter
card.
Quill's illegitimate daughter. Your illegitimate granddaughter.
I was trying to find the right time to tell you.
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded?
Hey, Quill, can you do something about your mutt? He won't stop staring at me.
No, he just wants to play.
Maybe you should take him outside, let him chase you around.
Har har, you're just about as funny as this game is exciting.
You know, we could all go see a game next time. It's not the biggest, but you might appreciate it more after seeing mine.
I'd like that.
That would be an acceptable activity.
Yeah, sounds fun, Mrs. Quill. Long as we leave the dog here.
I still don't know why the hitter doesn't break.
Wait, what? What?
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart, I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have you back.
Seriously, Mom.
Stop hugging me!
Peter, what are you doing?
Sorry,
I'm
Mom.
Sorry.
This isn't funny.
I'm sorry, Mom.
I don't understand. Please.
Real aggression here. I've had enough of your bullshit.
Now, Peter. While it's distracted, we can reach Nikki. She needs our help! Hurry!
Dad! Come on, get up! We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
Now where are we?
Nikki, what?
All right. I don't think we're on the Milano.
What the hell?
Take it.
I don't remember taking this off. Or hanging it up. This better not be like some weird episode of the Twilight Zone. You guys aren't in there. Are you?
And there's my Chewbacca.
How you old
or his Chewbacca.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on either.
It looks like it. It's a birthday party.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon, and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad?
No, of course not. I just don't remember falling asleep.
Great. So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday?
I just need help with the holo projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Oh, okay.
All that.
Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bakery
planet? No! I baked it.
No.
Okay,
I want
that just
that
leaves
to happen.
The present and projector.
We are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course. You're so weird.
Weird doesn't begin to cover it.
Dad, the projector?
Never did get one of these. But if anyone deserved it, it was Corel.
Anything in here that I need to get? Where was this projector? Must have been in that room.
Don't forget the present!
Galaxy's greatest dad. Is that supposed to be me?
Obviously.
Hmm. Nick? Is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki? Why is the door locked?
Yes, ma'am. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Roger.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two? No!
Oh, shit.
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked. She never should have been here. What she saw. I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her. Please!
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now!
Jeez.
By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed.
I'm assuming you're boss.
No! This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Clark and mind games! I'm gonna puke!
Puke later! Focus on Raker!
If we take their prophet's head, maybe the rest will stand down.
That will be one ugly trophy.
What the heck?
My faith! Feel my wrath!
We should not be here!
No, God! That's why we're trying to get out!
Oh, jeez. He's got lightning lances. Oh, we gotta fight his minions.
Hey, Grandpa! You think we're afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh no, those guys I'm worried about.
Oh crap!
Okay, so it looks like we want to take out.
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again.
Again?
Forget the preacher for now. The choir's pissed.
I am trying to destroy.
Take down the choir. He's healing the rest.
Prepare yourself.
Well, that's done, Bear.
What's next, Peter? Surprise. Funny, but that don't mean they ain't dangerous.
The blood head's amping up his buddies.
Yeah, I'm trying to fucking
work. Look! The elite one's mending his allies!
Well, that's not fair.
Okay, so go for that one first.
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
No way! He's a good boy! Whatever this is, not his fault!
It's like this one doesn't feel pain! They have the same tech as Raker!
All tech has a weakness! Just gotta find it!
Guard Demetrius!
He is also dead!
Damn it! I knew I should have moved.
Well, what are the...
Come out. This game is so hard.
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again.
Again?
Get the preacher for now. The choir's pissed.
Lock and load, Rocket!
Oh,
what kind of church has bouncers?
I could name a few.
Caution!
The floater's healing the rest of them!
Then he should be the first to die!
No.
What the? Host is choosing his team members!
Creep dandling our fire! Watch your shots!
Oh, man!
Let's see that soul! These guys win the prize for creepiest costumes!
They've gotta be hot in them!
That priest is pumping faith into the others!
Well, that's the...
Quill just got nuked! Hilarious!
I am not paying attention to my own health.
I'm just dying for you!
Pay attention to your own health.
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again!
Again?
Get the preacher for now! Choir's pissed!
Get him off, Rocket!
They have the same tech as Raker!
They are filled with light!
Careful around the boosted ones!
Somebody swat that fly! No bear! He's boosting everyone but us!
He must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
Get him down,
to pieces! Get
next
back
round
in there,
behind you!
I know they look funny, but that don't mean they ain't dangerous! Hey. Ready! Watch him! He's healing his buddies!
Well, that's not fair! Broke another cultist!
Having fun, friend, guys!
Ripple a new one!
Yep! Get on the flat face, healing his buddies!
The sorcerer protects the rest!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to her!
Tomorrow's not looking so hot!
I know she's not.
2 seconds, I'll be right there!
Need a hand?
Past time,
next time,
got stabbed.
You're on your own!
Any last words?
Thanks, buddy!
This one just eats ammo!
The flyer's healing the others!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose,
A death sentence? Seems harsh, don't it? Probably just faith energy jamming up the signal.
The blockhead's amping up his buddies.
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit.
They have the same tech as Raker.
They are filled with light.
Hey, that breach powering up the others!
Sever his connection! How is he still standing?
I will enjoy this!
Tell them to stop moving so much!
Wait enough shots and they will! How are they able to float like that?
It won't save them!
He's overcharging his pals!
That's
yeah,
not
he
good.
Has no more power.
Stop
left,
him!
But he's fine.
This one mocks our every effort!
Peter! Help! Now!
Oh, crap! What kind of treasure has bounced us?
Try that again,
I think you mean execution!
Let's resume at full force!
Get the point!
Easy targets down here. How do we get out?
Raker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's layout. I'll get us to the comm center, where we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flark.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. Or, wait!
I don't know where she's going, but she's gonna get herself killed!
Oh, jeez, it's like that? Oh, jeez, where am I?
Not liking our odds against the entire church here!
Oh. Yeah, nothing to none! We're completely flarked unless we catch our ride!
What the fuck is that?
Lark and run, suckers!
Oh, good.
Scott! Yeah!
Serpentine!
Go!
Okay, maybe not serpentine, just run.
No one said anything about running when I signed
up! Come on!
Oh, jeez.
Lark! Just jump!
Good entrance. Oh, that thing's still chasing us.
That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit.
There ain't one.
Then make one.
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die.
Right.
I'd know that sweet smell anyway.
Oh boy.
Come on, we can escape through that drain.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Freeze it?
What the?
Drax! Oh, gross.
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
Anything around here? No, nothing to play with.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Do you think they reached the old mining sector?
No. The Grand Unifier sent Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttles?
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, Drax, can you pick that up?
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
What do you mean, are you a new Groot? That don't make no sense.
I thought I saw something.
Yes, you're the same old Groot. It was just a hallucination or something.
Wow. Full adult mullet there. No, I wasn't done. Damn it. Who do we not have an extra skill for? I think Drax.
No, the matriarch didn't look pretty. She looked ridiculous and completely
scut. What are they doing?
Blocking our way forward.
Oh, jeez, they're shooting at you, dude.
So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
You know.
I thought we're just standing here while they shoot at us.
You named it Gubbins?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There, that's our exit. Okay. We got this.
Yeah. You apparently don't give a shit about all the dudes just...
No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nick.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her.
Okay, I should get myself out of this.
You trust that thing?
Of course. He's one of us now.
Oh, two tracks.
Ride another side.
Throw that, Drax!
You owe me one, Quill!
Gamora! What the?
No, we can't go yet! He's programmed not to leave if I'm under fire!
Fight through it, guys! We got our way forward!
See? Good things happen when you trust me! Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks? Drop down, weirdo! Deserve it!
Having fun preying on the weak?
Now that's the good stuff!
I think we'll save that.
There is tremendous power in this.
Oh, no, wait, I just said I'd save it. Fuck. Oh well.
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me.
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
This isn't a combination.
Don't keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers failed the test. And those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Nice one, Peter!
Feel him!
What's next, Peter?
Hold fast!
Keep the breathing room, bro!
We're wasting time here! Gubbins is ready to go!
These people do not wish us to leave yet!
Deadliest woman is coming!
How did we manage to find the one room that seems to connect to every other room on this ship?
Part of the plan! It also connects to where we're going!
There is tremendous power in this room!
Was that a compliment? I'll take it!
I think I'm supposed to go open that door.
It's Gubbins! Gubbins! He didn't mean it, little guy!
Yeah, I'm just sitting here fighting endless waves because I can. I don't think I'm supposed to.
How did we manage to find the one room that seems to connect to every other room on this ship?
It just means we're going the right way!
Alright, let's just finish this.
What is next, Peter Quill?
Yeah, I know. Let's get this going. We know where we're supposed
Send
to go.
Send it their way, Drax!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Move!
At least we got to use her. Oh, fuck. They were sending the nasty guys.
So, Gubbins is gonna need his own space on the Milano. Somebody's gonna have to give up their room.
Oh.
No!
He's gone.
Gubbins!
He's gone. Okay. Oh, I like that. Why are you not letting me? There we go. I like Peter's. When do I get to unlock that last one?
Hands! He was gonna be the sixth guardian! Time! Honor!
Fuck yeah.
Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drugs
oh,
back.
Son of a bitch.
Will, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
Just hang on.
Everything will be fine. They will never reach Katath.
Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No. Wrong way, Drax.
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What?
You fat-headed Badoon? That was our-
Doesn't matter. We've got an exit. Let's go.
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa.
Oh.
Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed the snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, I can't stand looking at him.
Let's get the Flark out of here. I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gubbin sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, shortcut.
Gonna put a bullet in one of these flarkers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Cosmo has to know about this. It's way worse than we thought.
Not just Cosmo. Everybody needs to know.
Shadows surround us. Demons from the Black Void.
I think the big guy's hallucinating.
Again after what we've seen here.
Sleep is overrated anyway. Less time to think about wasting scut holes like these. Incoming!
Well, I need a...
Hey, Quill! I think the big guy sees stars!
We can't let this sickness spread!
You stop this! We gotta get out and regroup!
Barely a flesh wound! We'll be fine!
Peter Quill! Unleash me!
Okay, am I supposed to move this along again?
Cosmo has to know about this! It's way worse than we thought!
Yes! It is our mission!
You're welcome!
Kinda wishing we'd just stayed in jail.
You can go back to jail once we get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah! This is definitely it! A comm center!
Finally!
I am Groot.
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, yeah. Just let me do it. That must be the comm relay. Hard to get off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Away from him.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Life. there's something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
Mark it, Scott! Oh. What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Put your whisker out, dude.
Thanks, bud. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax. I know where we're going.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right.
That seems one tick. Like a good one.
Now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so. Now let's get out of here while we still can.
You got it.
We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay, you just keep on sleeping, buddy. I'm just gonna...
Whoa, whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up!
Looks like it worked!
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
Just... not now, bud.
What is that?
The music's kicking in again.
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that... singing?
More like distant chanting.
Okay, whatever, so they hear it too.
That's a lot of people. We have to go this way.
Guys. Whatever's up there, I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're about to die speech?
That's not what I'm doing.
Flock.
It feels like
whatever
it.
That is, it's really close.
This is...
Flock.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hold the rest!
like Raker's shield.
Time to shred him!
It'll be a slice!
With fervor!
Can we get the shield back up?
They just knocked it down again!
Oops.
Eyes on the prize, Peter!
I can always count on you, Gamora! Zap! I love playing Zap and Zealot!
Stop that, weirdos! Deserve it!
I can't do anything from here!
Kill them! Weaken their morale!
Now's your chance, Gamora!
Cut to the chase!
A risky proposal, Tree. I do not comprehend how that...
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can... Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
No!
We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
The Church of Pain is in session, scutholes!
Is there a manuscript?
We don't want to be here for reinforcements! So
don't let up!
This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast!
I guess this is where we're going.
What is all this? Now what, Rocket?
We need a new skiff that ain't got holes
oh,
in it.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Trying to get us in!
Fair mistake!
Hey, Goons! Try to stand real close together!
Our foes laugh as their shaman compels them!
Yeah, the sooner that guy's down, the better!
They're crawling out of the woodwork!
Yeah, never seen goons so eager to die!
Oh, he just knocked him right out.
Can we get a way out of here?
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
Bombs away, Rocket!
I am crying to destroy! It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill!
I was almost cooked there! Thanks, Big D!
Past time someone got stabbed!
Welcome, death!
We can't stay here!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them!
They all got skiffs! We just need to find a docked one!
Load up, Rocket!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Oh, fuck. Come here.
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult?
Don't make me ask for help!
Looks like even she's got her limits!
Rocky! Fireworks!
All right! I'm good!
Ha! Wolverine needed help!
This has got my name on it!
Gamora, cut him down! Take him down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back!
I have assuaged the threat! Return to the skirmish!
Appreciate the help, big guy!
You struggle in vain!
Okay, I think they're just gonna keep coming, Swisher.
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
Yeah.
It's gonna cost them!
Is there anyone? we can go. No, I think we do just have to fight them.
They have a death wish!
Been too long!
We can steal another skip. Let's find one fast, people!
There's our ride! Come on!
There's nothing else, right? Yeah.
Rocket, I want your word that you won't let me end up like all those people.
There's no end to them!
Rocket, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skip!
Do we?
Crap, the shield's blown!
You gotta keep them off of us! Just watch your back, bud! They got home ship advantage!
How bad is it?
Bad! I've gotta put her down!
Of course you do.
We don't wanna be here for reinforcements!
Hell bend that!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death
fist and hunk
of
junk!
Son of a
bitch. Not good! Get ready for a fight!
Root, you're up! The gargantuan droid is also a sizable threat!
Then let's all take a crack at hurting this thing! You don't stand a chance!
They're closing in!
Let them come!
They will! Oh, you got yourself in a bind!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Machine.
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Sparknards would quit fighting back!
Fuck.
I'll enjoy this! We can't stay here!
Lark, these guys are stubborn!
The assassin is in trouble!
We need to focus on taking him down!
Guys, huddle up!
Oh, Jesus, I did not mean to do that, but whatevs. I guess we're gonna use it.
Why'd you call us in, Peter? I, for one, am doing great out there.
As am I, assassin. So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Wolthoff's field!
Can't wait to take him down!
Oh, yeah!
Grab and pull, Groot!
Gladly!
Oh, I hope that felt as bad as it looked! We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Prince, don't let up! Chop up, Gamora!
I thought you'd never ask!
Oh, jeez.
Come get some of Rocket's gospel!
Hear the word! Rocket
has come!
Oh. Let's see those friends! Watch out!
Oh,
they're
yeah.
coming from all sides!
Don't be an easy target!
Get the flock off of my platform!
Toss them around!
Perish!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Sparknards would quit fighting back!
To the bow! Get
Next
back in there!
Me. What is all this?
Fuel depot for the skiffs, looks like!
Stop the short group! Crash! Shut him down!
Make your peace!
They all got skiffs! We just need to find a dark one!
It's the final countdown!
closing in!
Keep an eye on each other!
Nope, what?
The Leap didn't shield them from that!
Another step here!
You want to get onto another one of those death traps?
You want to...
Hold on, guys. How many points do we have? Oh, okay. Need three.
Stay on this one!
Good point!
We must return to the ship. There is work to be done.
Yeah, that's kind of the goal here.
Good.
Yeah.
Come on.
Good.
Whoa. God. Hey, guys. Thank you.
Where's the shield?
I don't know. It ain't working.
Gonna have to do without it. They're on us again.
Where are they? Oh, there they are.
What is all this?
A place to store faith. Why do they fight us?
This thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No! Just watch your back,
gee.
Bud! They got home ship advantage! The Church of Pain is in session, scuttholes!
They look like believers! No more skiffs!
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?
What do we got? Age match outfit. Those guys, but that worked. Hey. Oh, fuck, too late. Or too soon.
Save your nice words for later, Quill.
What would I do?
I'm ready. Find me an opening.
Prepare for pain! First commandment number one, thou shalt stab!
My Starlord sense is tingling.
Here!
My Starlord sense.
There he is! I'm going after Raker! Don't follow!
What? Gamora!
How close are we a team?
We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
Yeah, he's one of our best assets.
I will end you!
It's a breathing room, Groot!
Books.
No fear! He's
boosting everyone but us!
Where'd he go? He's still over there, right? Yeah, okay.
We gotta get through these guys!
It ain't gonna be a problem!
Where is the assassin?
She'll catch up!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
Big guy! Bust out your smart bombs! Guys, let's fire some time!
Hey, the flying creep's healing him up!
Well, that's not fair! Wrap him up, bud!
We got close to the red unicorn again! He's gonna send everybody!
We will welcome them! The broadcast amping up his buddies!
I want a target on him!
I was a little hooked there! Thanks, Big D! Going to be tricky without Gamora!
She will return!
Root, contact hand! Drax, sack him!
Where is the assassin?
She'll catch up, I hope.
These creeps are gonna make us late for our date!
Shoot him faster!
Man, are we even putting a dent in this guy?
We are.
I'm always a goner!
Ha! Say a prayer!
Guys, let's fire some time!
That woman is nuts!
And that's why I'm the leader!
It feels strange in here.
You feel strange in here.
That is also true.
You need... need to snap out of it, man.
Mind helping us across?
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at us.
I will not leave Hovat behind again.
Hovat? You mean Gamora?
Yes, of course. The lethal one.
Gamora asked me to trust her, that's what I'm...
Flark! How's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Lift your feet, Peter Quill!
These boots are heavy, okay?
We're almost out, right? Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill!
Wreck of tracks!
No mercy! There's too many of them! Let's take the elevator!
Alright, where's the elevator?
Smoke the rocket!
Listen to Groot! Get in here!
There it is, here.
Well, stop wasting time!
Oh, there.
Incoming attack!
What is next, Peter Quill?
The Milano should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meter is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
Yep, I've got her running silent. But who knows what kind of sensors Raker has on this thing.
Shit! Blast them! I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Hold them down, Groot!
I will enjoy this!
No pictures, please! We can't keep outrunning the whole army! We've got to cut them off or we're gonna die here!
I got an idea. Maybe I can overload these batteries, make this part of the ship go boom!
How big of a boom are we talking about?
Can't wait to find out! Keep them busy while I rig this place! Here come the creeps. I need time, Quill! Keep the flark off my tail!
Make like a tree! Drag no claw!
I shall break their bones! Why do I feel no honor in this fight?
Because you're hungover or something!
Rocket! Should we be shooting this close to these things?
Good question! In theory, we probably won't blow up!
Is it me or are we barely denting this thing?
They grabbed the lock!
Rocket, how's it going?
Don't distract me when I'm paw deep in explosives!
Give it up! You goons are outmatched here!
Surrender would be their best option!
I'm telling you, she just ain't a team player.
Says the guy who just rejoined the team after ditching us.
I hear way too much shooting.
There is much noise.
Do you guys give up yet?
Surrender. Throw that, Drax! Best option. Strike the large one with more force! Die!
Get him, Groot!
I shall enjoy this! Well done, you two! A tactfully executed maneuver! This battle must end!
Focus on running interference!
Okay, this one's set! Keep the loonies busy while I rig the next one!
I don't know if we can keep this up!
You have to!
Oh, Jesus.
Come on! Let me in! Stupid quantum lock triple fault scutware!
Messing me out, man! Cultist walked right into that one!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Don't let him shoot Rocket!
Perhaps they will not even notice
this
tiny
body! Don't want to rush you,
but... Then stop rushing me! Flark! Quill, I swear to Scott, if you let them shoot me in the ass...
Don't worry, we've got you covered, man.
It sure don't feel like it!
Branch out, Groot!
Ugly's fixing up his crew!
And he should be the first to die! Why do I feel so unfortunate?
Because you're hungover or something!
Rocket! I hope you have a surprise for them!
Oh yeah! Ranger won't forget this one! Healing his pals!
Well,
yeah, I see that.
That was redirected fire!
Those who do your harm!
He
Roaring Shaman is blessing his flock!
Stick it to him, Groot!
Where is the Shaman?
Rocket! Should we be shooting this close to these things?
Good question! In theory, we probably won't blow up!
This battle must end!
Keep on keeping them busy, Trax! Push them off!
We're in this now!
Why couldn't they have used one of the 242 programming languages I know?
You got this! I know you do!
Why do I feel no honor in this fight?
Because you're hungover or something!
My fists have quelled the believer!
Don't be sad! Keep punching, they're scudding lights out!
Crash! Kick their butt!
With pleasure! Now is the time to strike!
Okay, they're set to blow! We need to get the flark out of here!
How much time do we have?
I might have overdone it. Run!
No! No! Rocky, where's our...
I don't think we really have a choice. Oh, no. Man.
Where did this go?
Out!
Out where?
Outside!
Ah! Oh, fuck.
Stay together, people! Don't blow up the edge! Don't blow up the edge!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, quick, 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 quick!
Milano, be nice to come find us. And we're freezing.
Must go back.
Chapter 9.
You crazy. I like killing sprees as much as the next guy, but we barely got out of there alive.
What about Gamora?
No, fuck,
she made a choice.
Gamora.
So you're just gonna abandon her? And Nikki? What if it was Groot? You gonna leave him behind too? Don't talk like that. That's not what this is about.
Isn't it though? We're supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
Tell that to the giant Kratakan army of robots and brainwashed believers we barely got away from!
Oh, shit.
Gamora!
Is that...
Yes.
How'd you get back?
It doesn't matter. I failed. Raker lives.
For now.
We have to go back. We can't leave Nikki there. What he'll turn her into?
Blah, blah, flarkin' blah. So you got stepdaddy issues and had a horrible childhood. Woo-hoo.
Rocket!
What? It's true. Guess what? You ain't the only one here who had it bad. It don't mean we're angling to commit suicide because some pseudo-priest nutjob is doing, surprise, nutjob stuff. If we go back there, we're dead. D-E-D! Dead!
His
I'd
voice
rather die with honor than without.
He's pissed.
Crawled up her butt and died.
His voice isn't coming through.
So, get the Flark out of Dodge?
Not yet. We should try to get a hold of Cosmo instead.
Missing all his
great plan, roots. Only he ain't answering the passport.
Okay, but what choice do we have? We don't have comms.
Well, actually, we might have comms. It turns out they weren't as flarked as I originally thought.
Really?
Groot should be able to raise them.
Oh, there's no space on them, huh?
Sounds like Murder Mom's feeling more stabby than usual. Hey! Better not slice through anything in that cargo bay. We ain't restocking anytime soon. Harsh! Excuse me, I ain't the one advocating to throw ourselves to the Flurkins. Right, Drax?
Yes.
No, right one. Boy.
What do you think, bud?
Where is this? Look at camera. So creepy how he like looks around at you when you have it set that. Jeez.
Now that Contraxia is gone, what's gonna be the new hotspot for entertainment?
Play around with her outfits and I'll change them back next time. This is Guardians of the Galaxy movie. Oh, I wanna make, yeah, he's the only one I have, but that's pretty rad. Bunch for him. Oh, geez. Let's put him in the Nova Corps. Drax's were boring. Let's just give him his Guardian's outfit as well.
An asteroid, huh? Huh. Smart!
I think that doesn't help with him being inside the couch. Also, his pecs fucking wiggle every time you change his fucking thing. Oh, okay, now that's actually kind of fucking amazing. Is that his... I feel like that is... wrestling. One of his wrestling poses. I definitely need a picture of him with his book. Does it? Oh yeah, it gives him his glasses. Let's keep it. Step the view. Oh hey. Yeah, the pec mechanics are kind of crazy with Drax. I was just taking a peek at some of the options that I got for them. Rocking a mullet.
So, Drax, you feeling sucky because Quill took my side?
He explicitly did not.
As far as I know, we ain't turning this ship around and heading back to the Macriarch. I'll take that as a win.
It is Matriarch.
I know, I was making a pun, because she's a blue blood. Well, at least on her mom's side.
Where are we?
What is wrong with her?
We have to go back.
Sure, we're heroes, but there's a limit.
Ooh.
I saw you look.
Chew, move over. What are you looking at?
Oh no, you ain't chewing through any more of my ship.
My ship.
Chew. Flark
yeah,
off.
You can apparently.
Wow, that panel must have looked
switch
really
between
tasty.
Them.
What's it for, anyways?
Oh god, I'm getting my
emergency
weapons glitch
door
again.
Controls for the ship. Something a ship owner should know.
Hey, do I look like an engineer?
You don't.
But yeah, you can. See. Get Rocket. I can go over to here. And switch character and then pose. Sadly, I can't pull them away from like the spots they're in. Oh, that's actually kind of right there. To see what Gamora can do. Where is Drax? Or not Drax. Where is Groot?
Anybody in there? Drax? Are you okay? Open up!
Peter Quill.
Are you gonna join us in the cockpit? You got a lot of dog report items for Cosmo.
Perhaps I will. Write them down.
Drax,
Apologies. I will surrender the lavatory. In a few ticks.
Wait. Was that my toothbrush?
The weapons glitches. Front and prime. Oh, gotta close the fridge. Okay, where is... Well, there you are.
I can't wait to get out of here.
Where's Groot?
I feel like I've seen this before. Did Groot pick it up in nowhere?
Watch it, Peter. You could fall on my sword if you're not careful.
Oh, she's grumpy. Oh, maybe he's up at the... I just closed you.
Can't exactly complete a routine if you're walking about.
Groot, there you are. The buddy in your Nova Corps.
How about you, bud? You doing okay?
His audio is...
Are you sure? We saw some pretty messed up stuff in there.
Yep. Definitely time to pause the game.
Maybe I'm not the
night,
best person to discuss it with.
Certain these bugs seem to happen after a couple hours.
The Rocket should definitely talk about it, though. I'm glad
but
you guys are there for
it.
Each other. Take care, buddy.
Damn, am I loving it. Okay, let's put everyone back in their regular costume before I. One probably right before the last level or something like that.
Quill and I don't need
one more. Wonder if I can get outside the ship. Sort of. Aha. I don't know if I'm supposed to be out here, but I will take it. Fuck around, make Star-Lord. Oh, that's creepy. Turn around, Star-Lord. Not sure if I was supposed to be orbit the camera out here. It's kind of neat. Look up at. Okay, I guess the camera's sort of up there. Give him a model pose.
To make up.
Done breaking it.
Maybe when Quill.